Hello everyone and welcome to one of you. It's a Among Us type game, I think, where are you're trapped in the cabin with, well, probably a murderer. I found it on new grounds, and let's see if it's worth a shot. Let's see how this one works. Choose your character. So I can... is there some difference or something? Okay, let's see. Let's go with A. Ouch, it feels like I took a hit from a sledgehammer to the back of my head. Where am I? Huh, so right in we go. What is this, like a cabin some kind? Let's see, I might be able to read this if it wasn't so dark in here. Okay, so I need to find a light. The TV is not working. Fine by me, nothing important. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can. Okay, yes, I can turn the candle on. Fire it up. So I need to find a lighter. Is great. Okay. Yes. Wow, it's looking more dark now than first. At first, what this candle do? Shine darkness inside, not brightness. Please press the power button to restore exit. Green, blue, yellow, red. Press black. Nothing happened. Okay, again. Nothing happened. Okay. Maybe yellow? Okay. Whoa. Okay. I hear you. The meter is working now. The TV is on, so maybe there the TV is working. Danger, inhalations hazard. Looks like a toxic gas or chemical agent. The canister is empty. Okay, so I'm not gonna get poisoned by that. How the fuck do you know it's nothing important? It's a giant wooden box. Of course it's important. Open it up. Don't argue with me. Rules of this description. If you live in my house, then you will abide by my rules. Refusal to abide by my rules will result in infractions. I am absolved from the rules because I have been chosen as the restorer of humanity. Yeah, you sure are. Infraction. Traction examples, minor, backtalk, crime, cursing, filthiness, infidelity, subordination, lying, truancy, whatever that is. Other examples, serious infraction, helping someone who is undergoing rehabilitation, physical violence towards me. Okay, so that's not spooky. Punishment. Minor infraction will result in minimum for a day or more of isolation in the rehabilitation room and the absence of food or water until behavior is improved or deemed acceptable. Serious infraction may result. Okay, thank you. So let's do some serious infractions. There is somebody there. Damn, this door is locked too. Wait. This a save? You found a newspaper clipping. Sick and twisted. Sickening video of young teen being hanged in what appears to be dangerous cellar has gone viral across all social media platforms. Well, that's nice. I always wanted to see that. The video, which is very graphic, depicts an older man, probably in his late 50s or 60s, rope around a young teen, blah 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 blah. Yeah. As the teen is left to hang, the identity of the girl and man is unknown. Police are asking anyone whom he have information about this video to call their local police department immediately. Okay, so there is gonna be hanging around a lot. Oh, hello, is anybody out there? I'm trapped in here. Help, just hold on, I'm going to get you out of there. I'm sorry, but the door is boarded up. I cannot remove these boards with my bare hands. You have to help me. Please don't leave me here. I'm going to look around this house and see if I can find some tools to remove these boards. I will be right back. Okay, please hurry. Yeah, that dude is sounding like he's dying. So better hurry up. The door is locked. Sure is. But if I say that, save that guy, that's a major infraction, I think. Death penalty. Oh, hello. Who are you? Who are you? The lady asked you first. Fuck you. We don't want any problems. We're just trying to figure out what's going on here. So please tell me who you are. I can't remember. I can't remember anything. It's like my memory had been wiped clean. I don't know my name or why I'm here. How do we know he's not lying? We don't. Both of us woke up in this place and we can't remember anything either. I think we're all suffering from amnesia. Yeah, that's a gold mine for these kinds of games. Amnesia and ghosts. Lots of ghosts, I think. Where are you going? I'm leaving to get help. We can't leave. What the hell? Who put this padlock on this door? Is this some sort of joke? Because I don't find this funny at all. Damn it. I wish this was a joke, but we are trapped here until we can find out the key to the door. Are you telling me that this is the only way to escape this cabin? As far as I know, every door in this house is locked except for the bathroom. Yeah, bathroom. That's the great place to be. There's got to be some clue or something as to why we are trapped in here. I almost forgot about the DVD. Now that we got power, we can see what's going on the disc. Can you put this in the DVD player for me? Sure can, baby doll. Okay, first let's see what's this kamikaze ninja wants. I wonder what's on that. Okay. Calendar. Nothing. No. Okay, this is the disc. Give me that. There we go. A screen balloon. It says the devil is among us. Told you there is something between this game and Among Us. You didn't believe me. Yeah, there you go. Television. Insert yes. Let's play it. Yes. Let's see that monstrosity. Okay. Okay. That's what the newspaper told me about, I think. He killed that girl. What the hell did I just watch? We got to get the hell out of here right now. I'm going to look around and see if I can find an escape route. Before you leave, is there anything else you can think of that might help us figure out what's going on here? Somebody's downstairs. Who is downstairs? I don't know who exactly, but I definitely heard someone in the basement. Come on, I will show you. Hey, are you still in there? Hello? Are you dying? No response. Are you sure you heard someone in there? Listen, I'm not crazy. I just can't remember my name and why I'm here. But other than that, I'm fine. Like, fine. Now get me that rope and that chair. I need to help. On you. There's no one in there. I know what I heard. I'm going back upstairs to see if there is anything else on that video. That voice. Is she gone? Oh, now you want to talk to me. Why didn't you speak up? She probably thinks I'm crazy now because of your... of you keeping mum. Because I think she's the one who put me in here. What? Did you say she locked you in this room? Yes, I think it was her. Why would she do that? I remember waking up in this room and screaming for help. Then she came to the door and told me to stay put. I don't know why she did it, but I do know that she is not dead. Maybe she had a good reason to lock you up in this room. Maybe you're ready. If that is the case, then why did she act so oblivious when you told her somebody was trapped in this room? For some reason, everybody in this house is suffering from amnesia. That might be why she can't remember. She's hiding something. What is she hiding? Answer me. What is she hiding? Talk to me. Do not make me angry. This is sunny treatment. It's starting to get on my nerves. I need to go. Now we're in bathroom, that's gonna be good. That's the place there where every magic happens. It's empty. Okay. We're staring back at me. Fuck my English. Somebody has terrible aim. There is nothing here, okay? But that wall is... it has some sort of brown slime on it. But seriously, nothing here? I expected some ghosts. Wait. Here? Okay. Am I crazy or this is not where I entered? It smells funny in here. Like, how funny? Like giggity giggity? Or it's not giggity giggity? Brainwash, it's not giggity giggity. The acceptance of The acceptance of radically different beliefs by using systematic and often forcible measures. Okay, give me that. Nope. Okay. What's that? There is something on top of that of this dresser, but I can't reach it. Give me the chair. Yes. Now give me that. Okay. Found the key. Nice. Here. Shut tight. Okay. Empty, empty. Something sticky wrapped on. I wonder why. Take it off. Whatever that is. Okay, nothing here. So, lock the door. Nice. Okay. What's this? The TV is not responding to my inputs. It's a picture of an old man. That's an useless item. This crap is going to help me escape. It isn't going to help me escape. Empty. Okay. Can I sleep? Nope. Can I save? It's empty. Okay. You just did something. Fuck. Here. Okay, what's down there? Hey, where is... you're missing a person, where is he? Where did she go? She is around here somewhere. Television, for that. Around here somewhere, where? Well, there is somebody I know. From a very gas corp. Your shipment of 4 gas canisters should arrive at noon tomorrow. The mail carrier will require a signature confirmation from you. Well, it can be done in blood if he likes. Să găsmesc. E rușit. Hammer for the door. Nice. It's a happy day. Found Death Note. Great. That's cheering me up. I think this is... This is it for me. I've been fatally wounded and I don't think I'm going to make it. I have already taken drastic measures to prevent anyone from coming into or leaving this house. I locked the front door and cut off all escape routes. I did this to prevent my pet from escaping. It's not ready to go back outside. It must remain here until the rehabilitation process is over. I don't have much information about the creature, but I will tell you what I know. The entity looks like a normal human being, but it's not a human being. It's something else, something dangerous. It has the ability to shape-shift and take on the appearance of any human being that needs to come in contact with that person first. The only thing that can stop it's a gas compound that immobilizes it for a short duration. For more information, call this number and get another creature for free only about this creature, please refer to my journal entries on my laptop in the basement. Remember, if the creature somehow escapes, do not trust anybody because it can be any one of us, of you. Well, she's dead, it can be any one of them. Good luck and may God give me may God have mercy on my soul. Okay. He's been shot. Okay. Driver's license. Name of it's Antonole Wilcox. Wait. I need a password, right? Do I have a password? For gas canister, I have at noon tomorrow. Is that like a clue or something? It doesn't look like it. You want to act like an animal, then I will treat you like an animal. Please don't leave me in here. Let me out. Dead. Well, fuck. Fifteen years later? That's me, I guess. The door was unlocked, so I let myself in. Old man, where are you? I'm just going to set your food on this table. Old man, are you down here? So I was living here, I guess. I can't see anything down here, where are you? Unknown, help me, help. That sounds like the old man. He dying? Bet you he is. Help me. Evil laugh. That noise was from a movie playing on the television. Wait, I really got hit by a sledgehammer. Well, that sucks. Dad? Why are you tying me up? I'm not into that. Why am I tied up? What the hell is going on here? Who is she? Anatole. Fuck your name. Calm down, son. Everything is going to be okay. Dad is here and I'm not going to let anything happen to you as long as you cooperate. Now sit back and enjoy the show. What show? What are you talking about? Watch this. Oh. Okay, did you see that? Remarkable, isn't it? Okay, look at that eyes. Just look at that eyes. Come on, look. What did that just happen? I can't. You're insane. I can't believe you just shot her like that. I mean saying no. I just tied you up and shot the people. I'm not insane. I shot this creature point blank in the head and he's still alive. That's insane. And tell me right now, I don't want any part of this. You disappoint me, son. It's a family tradition and you're just spitting on it. I thought you, of all people, would understand the magnitude of this discovery. Go to hell, you sick bastard. Your behavior is unnerving. It needs kindness and correction. I think you need to be rehabilitated again. Don't do this, please just let me go. The rules must be followed. You can't do this. My wife is in the car waiting on me. What do you think she is going to do if I don't make it back to the car? She's either going to come in here looking for me or call the police. Is that what you want? Huh, bitch? I will take care of her as well. Please. Before the night is over, I will make you a believer. Believer in what? What are you talking about? Help. Help me. Somebody help. I will untie you later. Come find me when you awake from your slumber. Hey you, untie me please. I don't know what my dad has done to you or what just happened right now, but I can help you. I can get you some help. Please untie me. Time to go to sleep. Unknown. Huh. Ah, okay. That's a guess. I thought he was farting presently. Hey, did you find anything in there? Yes, I did. But where did that woman go? She's upstairs. So, what did you find? That man on the tape. He's in the room beside me. And he's dead. He's dead? But how? I'm not sure what happened to him, but I found an escape route. Where? In the video we watched, there was a window without any bars on it. That's our ticket out of here. The room in the video is the same room that it boarded up downstairs. How do you know all this? I will explain what I know as soon as we leave. You need to find that woman and meet me downstairs. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave it here. It's an interesting game, so there is one more path, I think. Path B, I guess. If you want to see more of this game, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, it helps a lot. Leave a comment down below if I missed something. And follow me on Instagram, on Twitter. You can see memes on Instagram and on Twitter you can see anything else. So who am I to tell you what to do what you want? But anyway, thank you and have a nice day.